Hello dear friends, subscribers and guests of my channel. In this video I want to show and tell you how to get clone dance reels filter on Instagram. Please put your like, subscribe to my channel, share this video with your friends and let's get started. So first we need to go to Instagram. After that swipe here and here we can find the filter. And here we need to scroll to the right and click browse effects and click search, and here we can click clone dance. Click this or wait, and now as you can see this filter is working. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please put your like, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Bye bye.